once he can get back to 100%, then you're going to see him make more plays.
I think we're right where we need to be.
Coach, with the five turnovers, what was the morale like on the sidelines and the locker room? Just because you guys were so close to making something, but to finally get him today.
You know, I don't know that was, it wasn't like, I think the kids were excited that we got a turn, but it wasn't like we were, we're trying to win the game, and that those help you win the game, obviously, but, I don't know that there was a huge change on the sideline other than, we know we've been close to some, and fortunately we got a few of them today. So we've got to continue to work on it, and hopefully next week we can force another couple, two, three, four of them, and it helps your football team.
You may have already been asked this, but the play of the linebackers, considering the shuffle that you had to make there, what's your quick assessment, I guess, of?
I think that those guys are, a work in progress and getting better. I thought, Juwan Snow got a first start, and I think he did okay. We'll grade the film and see how he did, but I think that's all new to him, and the speed of the game. And, he was probably a little nervous, initially, and the first play of the game they score a touchdown. That doesn't help things, and I thought they did okay. Again, we'll evaluate the film later this evening and tomorrow.
Pleased to see the way the guys in general responded after giving up the 10 quick ones, and then
I think that was good. But and these guys, I think that we talk to them about being able to finish games and do things. And we played well in spurts, but haven't been able to put a four-quarter game together. And so those are the things that we're trying to focus on with the kids. And I think hopefully the more they play, and they understand, because it's there's a lot of good. A lot of good football teams, a lot of good players, and you make a mistake on a play or two, and it'll cost you. And I think the kids are starting to understand that.